Alright, I suppose we'll go with this. Okay, so, for everyone in the broadcast, this is Payday 2 again. You'll notice I'm a bit higher level, and so is Lethal the last time. Griff rounded us up into playing on Wednesday, and so we played Payday 2 for a little bit, and did some stuff together. J2 could have joined, but you know, he was still at work, pretty much the entire time. So, what can you say? Maybe he shouldn't live on the West Coast. We have slowly gathered and updated and played with skills. If you're unfamiliar with this, this is another update. There's a switch skill slash perk set option open. You can initially spend the points to invest those skill points, but once you do, you can easily flip between these slots at no charge.
Not to your money or to your patience. Well, whenever you guys are ready, just give me a hoot. Okay, that's one hoot.
I'm sure. I'm good to go.
Okay. I'll interpret that as a hoot.
Alright. A little bird told me the Mendozas are free. A little bird told us we're about to fucking die. But that's okay, because his contract was free. Not gonna be able to get better at Death Wish unless we play Death Wish.
It's true.
Go ahead and equip weapons that may or may not theoretically be effective. Alright, how to do that. Right, serious weapons. No fucking around, bro. I choose you. That will have to do.
Hawkshood initialized.
Yes, Chair. You go ahead and creak.
Cut that fence and get down to the hangars. The Mendozas are in there.
Cabra.
Sure.
That's Mendoza's plane. Hmm. It just left.
Alright, they're all up close, so I'm guessing it's one of the close ones.
Not only that, but we don't have any shaped charges, unfortunately, to blow our way into the trucks. Which means we'll have to wait for drills.
Yep.
Yep.
Well, I thought about... Well, actually, I don't think I have shaped charges just yet.
Alright,
well,
yes.
Let's rock and roll.
This
okay.
One.
Oh yeah, that's right. They're both open on this one.
I'm down.
Don't be down.
Those Mendozas hurt, dude.
They do. And I've got even super armor on.
Alright. Go ahead and start slapping some grills on these things.
Down, what's down?
So am I. As it turns out, my dodge hacks don't help in this situation, because thugs, they deal 15 bajillion, jillion, million damage. They're like, bet you wish you took that fugitive shit, don't ya, huh?
Oh. Don't want to go down like everybody else. Alright, throwing up ammo.
Jeez, doctor bags are only for when they're necessary to be used. Damn it, John Wick. Damn it, quit yelling at me. And of course, there's the other one as well. The other container. We haven't even explored yet for its secret delicious bags.
Of course.
Jay, so you're thinking of Polar Dash, not Otaku Dash.
There you go. Alright, Drilly, you can stop breaking now. Oh, you already got this. I'll leave you to it.
Oh, there they come in on J2's flank.
Yep. Oh, God. I got tapped.
Don't get tapped.
Quit yelling at the AI. There we go.
Listen, drill.
Oh, here comes a dozer up here. Oh, that's not the right gun. That's not the right death.
That's not the right death. Oh, God.
Let the truck opened on my body.
I'm okay with that. It's shielded me.
Trying to get to that dozer, but I need to clear out some of these shields first. Where the hell did he go? Oh, there's a shield in here on Wick. Holy cockballs. I am gray.
Damn it. Alright, I laid down a doctor bag that's near you.
There's the dozer.
Right.
There's two of them in here. Fuck.
Break his shield. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. He's not done yet.
Okay.
I'm working on it.
There we go. That's one of them.
Fuck. I tased
Fucking
Gray.
Fucking shit. Okay, Wick.
Oh, he got me.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're fucked. Yeah, especially since he's shocked and he can't shoot shit.
There we go. That's the kind of game experience I wanted. Thank you.
You
All right,
are welcome.
Now, can we, now what would you like? Can we go back to winning things now?
After one failure. I want to win again. I forgot how it felt like.
Winning's nothing. It's the challenge that matters.
Off that.
All right. Let's see what else we can get. Ukrainian job? Nah. I'm looking for big money, big prizes right now. Come on. Hoxton breakout on normal? No. I'm sure we'll be at the old HB soon enough.
HB! Art
gallery on Death Wish. Have we done that? Yeah, we've done that twice on Death Wish. At least I have, which is, I assume that someone else has as well.
Lethal Feline making reviews for Takedown Red Saber.
It's true, I did. I actually made quite a few Steam reviews for no particular reason this morning. Pretty much said that Takedown Red Saber sucked, you should spend your money and time on its inspiration, SWAT 4 and Rainbow Six.
Have you thought about playing Enforcer, that new SWAT game?
I think I saw that, but I haven't really considered it just yet. Framing frame on overkill. Nah, I don't think any difficulty. We still do need to do a pro run of Death Wish on that, but I don't think we're in any hurry.
No, I will not consider this game defeated until I beat every single one of these heists on Death Wish.
That's a good attitude. That one's free, but I don't know how you feel about rats. I know you hate it. Plus, it's not a Death Wish.
I don't know how you feel about rats. I know you hate it. Sounds like you know how he feels about rats.
I don't hate rats.
I don't know how he feels at this very moment. He's a mercurial person, as you very well know.
I don't hate rats. Rats day ones can just take a while.
Well, we could just bum rush it. We don't need any money anymore.
That's not
a
problem.
What are we going to spend all of our shekels on, right?
That's not a problem.
There you go. That was my concern there, Egregious. Takedown could have been great. It had a lot of promise, but they just suck at programming AI. That's the short of it. All right. Guess we'll head into a rats. I got a 4% bonus on this one.
No bonus.
No bonus.
That is what I truly like to be. As if I were an Oscar Mayer.
Watch it with the caps there, S2. Grimith doesn't care for that shit.
Oh, he's watching the caps, all right. Me too.
I may have been too late.
he gives you two. He will not give you a third.
All right. I've completed this one on Death Wish before, Lethal.
Oh, we have? Well, this one is free. Yeah. Let's just do it.
Yep, it's fine with me.
It's like I'm gonna roll.
We would just have to wait to make meth on Death Wish.
It's true. We'll just bum rush this one. I'm not gonna buy anything.
I'll buy Dr. Bag of drugs.
Okay.
It might take a while for Bane to warm up and give us the wrong ingredient.
Okay.
Hawk's HUD initialized. Straight ahead and to
the right. Yep. Straight ahead. We need those cooks. God damn it! Someone got it.
careful!
God damn it! Arrgh. Make sure no one else is there. Now be careful, J2. These are thugs. They deal a lot of damage.
Do they?
You remember the guys who took you down so easily on Firestarter? Those are thugs. Remember the guys on Day 2 or, you know, Hotline Miami guy? Those are thugs. They have their entire separate economy called Thugonomics. Are you familiar with it, G2?
No, I think I'm more familiar with the terms hustle, loyalty, and respect. I gave up that Thugonomic shit a long time ago.
Totoro, no one here in this game owns a Diamond Heist, nor, I mean, if you want to continue to support Overkill, I wouldn't fault anyone for doing that. But, considering how this whole thing works, I don't have any interest in buying it, Lethal doesn't have any interest in buying it, J2 doesn't have any interest in buying it, and more to the point, I personally would probably reject any gift if it sent to me. I don't know yet. I don't know how I feel about it compared to Hotline Miami when someone tried to gift it to me. I'm pretty mercurial. Yes, the Diamond Heist is out. It's a new heist. The value of it is questionable. I have trusted sources who are all like, brr, brr, brr.
Anyway. Alright, somebody blow it up, somebody blow it up, somebody blow it up.
Too busy shooting fools.
There we go.
Bye.
Getting out. Wowly.
Wowly?
Holy Sam Fisher.
Oh god.
Thank you.
Down. I'll wear it. God damn it, you fucking assholes! Quit going down! Save that for the prostitutes!
Is that Clover?
Yep. She can still be in our game, even though we can't play as her.
We still have her sound files and everything.
Oh. That's why it was 3 gigs of updates. Mostly the sound files, I'm guessing.
Anyway, although she's could not be down wrong on my screen yet. Okay, she's too far away. Whatever. Bye, Clover. We'll have a Clover breakout heist, I'm sure, or something. Yes, that's a good lesson, Party Commissar. Don't gift Grimith things. Grimith will happily take your money, but he can't do anything with video games. Unless you can gift me time.
Let me get that guy up. Yep. There you go.
Clover character pack also includes like a new weapon, a new melee weapon, her mask, and it includes the burglar perk deck, which makes answering pagers faster, which makes bodying bags faster, which makes picking locks faster. So basically, you wouldn't want to have that for pager juggling, since it makes pager answering faster. God help you if one person has the deck and then someone else doesn't and you're trying to pager juggle. Oh, cool. Dallas's fucking lines about throwing grenades continue to be new for me.
Of
incoming, assholes. Change is just like, surprise, motherfucker, surprise, motherfucker, surprise, motherfucker.
Well, I need a talking to. I don't have my super armor just yet, so I'm a little squishy.
Squishy?
Ow! It sounded like you said pager down. There it goes. I was gonna say, where's that breeze that's gonna take me off my feet?
Ow!
Fucking people just standing in front of the damn laser.
I was saving Lethal.
Yes, God forbid you save that for the person who can just shout him up. Good work.
Can't see.
Why do you not have stun resistance?
I misspelled, I do.
Can't see. Okay.
I didn't say I couldn't see for not long.
I'm just used to you being an invalid, I guess. Every time a flashbang
there
happens.
There
Ah, I had to reload the drum. Damn it.
Yeah, I get to kill one.
Ah, that was me. That was me.
No, I got the skull on my screen.
So I'm
pretty sure it was me.
Double kill. I heard J2 rejoice, but Lethal does have host power.
I have host power! No, wait, I don't have host powers.
You don't.
I have host powers in this call.
Man.
Your host powers will not avail you here, Flame of Udoon. I think a Dungeon Defenders too. I'm buying that.
I think this is like a weekly question now. I think this is the third week in a row you've had that question asked. As if your opinion will change.
Well, you know, I might get more informed. People can't be around for everything, I guess. I'm not interested. Just like I wasn't interested in Dungeon Defenders Eternity. Like, nope. Spend as much money on trendy net products as I am. You know, I'm alright with my current level investment. Alright, time for the escape, I'm sure. Yeah! Let's just play along and try to solve the rat problem another way. Overpass escape.
Boo.
Yes. I've read their early access jargon for Dungeon Defenders 2. I'm amused by how it's worded. And how it's presented. According to what I read, they plan on making Dungeon Defenders 2 free! But for now, it costs money. Like, you know, I might have been confused at that part. Might have reread that a few times. Just keep the load safe. I got your load right here.
What do I think of CK2 Way of Life so far? I think it's nice. I think that they need to fix the some of the focus areas. Like,
Holy shit.
Master Seducer is way, way, way overpowered. And basically anything in the Intrigue section is pretty much overpowered right now.
Master Seducer, isn't that how I normally play Crusader Kings 2?
So, like, with the new expansion pack, you can pick Master Seducer and literally have multiple lovers in wherever you want. You can have
in whatever position you want.
I said wherever you want.
Unbales, unbales, it doesn't matter.
Where, you know, you can seduce, like, the wives of kings. You can seduce the wives of anybody, really. And then the other focus point for Intrigue is you're able to, like, kidnap your king and then make him sign over, like, control of the kingdom to his whatever successor you want, which is really weird. Like, you think other people would be aware of this and would stop you? Nope, they just let it go.
I have heard about all of the amusing things that can happen now with religious people getting into this whole seduction business.
Yep, this is true. I'm thinking about starting a CK2 campaign as a merchant republic. I've never played as a republic yet. Oh god. Oh god. No. 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 Alright.
Yes.
Maybe.
Oh.
You're trying to take a livelihood! Those fucking people! Trying to defeat crime!
Okay, thank you. You actually hit him.
Oh, there was another one. How about that?
No, don't both go down!
It's happening on a pro job. Yes, it is!
No! I'm down!
Well,
that wasn't part of the plan!
Game over, yeah! You guys better throw your grenades or whatever you got to help Hoxton out.
I did, don't worry. Getting you up. If I can find you in this mess, there you go. There's so many things to F. There you go. crisis averted.
I don't even know what a tribal thing is. Like, that's something that I've read about, but I've not actually, like...
It's a tattoo that people think looks cool. They've been getting it for years.
I was gonna make that joke here.
L-O-L.
There's a distinct lack of ammo bags.
There you go. Here you go. Need more ammo. Come and get it.
The van.
I started as Livonia. Sweden's subjugated me and revoked my territories. Yeah, that'll happen. I do like the new 769 start. It's pretty interesting.
There we go.
Let's see whether this escape is glitched this time.
I'll be glitched.
Donald Prujab!
No, it's got a square, and...
J2 got a whopping 4 kills.
Yay! Thank you. I appreciate it. You know, I had my morning coffee, and I felt like I couldn't enjoy it. I was drinking coffee just for the sake of drinking coffee. That's right.
I see.
Listen, you have to enjoy coffee. It has to be an experience. This was not an experience.
I don't think it needs to be an experience, but an enjoyable drink is nice. An experience? That sounds like some kind of Disney
ride.
It
needs to be a pilgrimage.
Almost lost my tea on
go,
that.
I need to go on a Hajj. I need to go on a Hajj.
A Hajj for proper coffee. Also, I'll hit the button. Sorry about that.
Yeah, the earliest start now, JSA, is 7:69. If you have the Charlemagne expansion.
All right, folks. We're going to try something different on this one. We're just going to walk past motherfuckers.
Oh, really?
We're not going to kill them unless they try to kill us first,
well,
okay?
Well, now, there are some motherfuckers who stand right in doorways. And prevent you
we
from
will just walk through them.
Walk.
They are insubstantial, remember. We can walk through anyone in this game, whether they be a dozer or a thug.
If you say so.
Walk through them, he says.
If they actually, if you collide with them, I'd rather be failing. Like this guy, he's walking right in the door?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess I can't. Oh, but then I can.
Huh.
Nerds!
Huh. Look, his hoodie's preventing me from walking through, so I'm gonna call a host tag. You're on your own.
I'm gonna try. No? No?
Jedi lethal confirmed. That's not how Jedi works.
Well, I found a save up here. Are you guys gonna go batshit when I throw a drill on this? I'd hope so.
Yeah,
you did. Good. Well, we got a nice head start there.
If you have my drill.
And if you're host. Man, if it was in this one, it'd take a shit ton of C4.
God forbid anyone bring shape charges to make this process faster.
Would love to, but it's not my build. It's gotta be this one. There's so many packages around it.
Doesn't have to be that one.
It has to.
For fuck's sake, Clover. This is not a bordello. Quit it.
I would have taken 4 shaped charges, wow.
Yep, it's a big one. Oh. Jesus Christ!
Jesus Christ. Alright, was that, I wasn't aware of that person in the family.
Well...
Jesus. How do you spell Jesus?
Well, Grimith was being swarmed by black people, so, you know.
What does that have to do with it?
It felt like I lived exactly where I live. So, right at home.
She just...
That's good.
She just Christ. Alright. Yeah, there you go, Slexer. I like that. I've dropped a medic bag over here.
It's the police! Police have been alerted and are closing in.
They'll be there any second. The spirit of SKS has possessed Lethal.
I guess.
In my CK2 Pagan Poland game, I got the Kingdom of Poland in 15 years, and now I have the problem of 5 sons. No, you don't! You have 1 son and then 4 problems you can solve.
I like the way you think. That's the way I think, too. No matter who I am.
Be actionary, not reactionary.
Yeah, you have your solution already. You just don't want to carry it out. How to? It's very simple. It's called imprison, execute, or assassinate. One of the two. Plot to kill.
You know, some would say that is the final solution came into my mind. You have your solution.
The final solution if you're a Jewish, Jewish kingdom.
Reinhard Heydrich would be pleased.
Although the new, I think since Charlemagne, they took away the ability to assassinate, like direct assassinate. You have to plot to kill or imprison and execute.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, first that used to just be limited, you know, it was 50 gold pieces no matter who you wanted to kill. Then they inflated it even more, and now it's like, not gonna be able to do it. Listen, uh-oh. Tech!
Don't you I'm right here!
You're like, I'm a Spear of Freedom son. That wasn't fast enough. Wasn't good enough.
For a second there, I thought I was gonna get kicked by a cloaker, but he got confused by stairs. Just like I planned.
Listen, S2, two things need to happen. One, you get your son and then eliminate the rest. Or two, you get your son and then make everyone else take vows. It's basically what happens.
This is why you play a multiplayer game, Glimner, and have a friend kill your children for you and basically pay you to do it. That's what I had, like, the last multiplayer game that I played earlier this year. My friend and I were playing both in the India region, and he was having problems with Gavelkin and his children. It's like, I can take care of that problem for you if you're willing to grease the wheels for me. And he's like, here, have some money, get it done. I'm like, yep, I can get this done. I don't care whether they discover my plot and be like, who the fuck is this asshole on the other side of the country, India?
Yes, Jamona, you can with the Way of Life expansion seduce family members. You can go all Targaryen on them.
You get jewelry!
Oh no,
jewelry.
It's the wrong one!
Well, piss. Thankfully, I'm already down here and ready to move to the next building.
I can't even pick up the jewelry.
It's not real.
Well, before you guys leave, make sure you pick up the ammo I left there. Holy shit. Ugh. Save me, Culver.
Stick together!
Stick together, guys! Okay.
I noted that the Clover for me, I hadn't noted this in the broadcast, is the least understandable character for me. It's the screaming voice. It's not her accent. It's the
fact that she's talking like this for most of the time!
Like that. It's like I fucking like to watch
India.
Some,
I just killed my second son in Portugal. Well, that was an accident for sure.
No, he's just being cute. I hear a cloaker nearby.
It's basically like I'm listening to Twisted Sister, I don't know.
We're not gonna take it!
Okay, that's right in here.
I bought myself time? That's not how that works, Bane.
There's something in here? What is this? That's just another entrance.
Clover, will you quit fucking gelling off and get the fuck in here?
Wow.
You have got to be
you and your appropriate phrases. Damn it!
Quit playing with the dozer already.
Is that what she calls it?
No safe in here. Let's go save Grimith.
You'll like this, J2. My reaction was the same as upon like the Rock and Mick Foley, whenever they return and everything, and Mick Foley was like, how does that make you feel to be the champion? And The Rock starts to answer, Mick Foley says, it doesn't matter how it makes you feel! And The Rock just, like, stands there in the ring, and he's got, like, a grin just slowly spreads across his face. Mick Foley runs around and goes, yes, I did it! I finally got you!
Foley, and then he runs around Foley, the ring! Foley. I have to watch it on YouTube again. Wait, where are we? Why are we not helping? Why are we not being productive?
Well, I was looking for the safe. That's productive. I don't see it up here.
Nope.
But
I found
it.
They burned it.
Good.
That means we can get out. Jesus Christ, there's a lot of fuckers.
There seems to be some sacrilege there.
I just was informing Jesus, there seems to be a lot of fuckers. Maybe could do something about it.
Whatever that is,
I think this would be the best way to get over there.
I actually watched it earlier this week, J2, and that's because I had listened to an interview that Mick Foley did. In part because of the documentary that's coming out, like Santa Claus thing, which, you know, he's a Santa Claus. They also talked about a lot of other things with TV podcasts, including those NXT matches, which I did take a peep at. And I gotta say, that might be the best thing that they've added to the WWE network.
it really is.
Something like that. Oh, yeah. Like if it was full.
Jesus Christ!
Yeah, hang back, dude. Like, okay.
Like, if I knew the WWE Network was full of that kind of content, fuck, I might spring for it, and I don't even have a mobile device. I can watch it on my PC.
He just load up Andy, right?
Yeah, just load up my Android emulator.
Yeah, that 2 hours was excellent. And many people say that that NXT was better than the pay-per-view TLC that came out that weekend.
Really, if the Clover sound bites need anything, it's more fucking screaming.
That's a bit better. I can understand why you would be excited in the situation, given everything so far. We certainly screamed. Do be careful for the snipers who are in position out there, somewhere.
Yep. Who's shocking you? I think he's on the other. There he is. Stop it.
Man, it's like these guys are playing SWAT 4. Left. They're doing a pretty good job of flashbanging.
Alright, Sniper is out there. I know for reasons.
Half-Life Sniper confirmed.
Got him.
Good.
I got me a Sniper!
Yeah!
Let's go! Whee! Safe.
We need to escape first. God. Yes.
Yes.
I thought the goal of this was to do this quickly. Nope.
No. The point is to have fun. I'm having a blast.
All right. No. Shape charges can be of use on this one.
I don't have shaped charges.
Damn it. I don't either.
Why?
I have shaped charges, but they won't open doors.
Why are you level 85 without the appropriate equipment, J2?
Because that's for my stealth build, not my enforcement.
Stealth charges.
He puts a pillow over him as they explode.
It's like a baby.
Yep, exactly like a baby.
Slow clap module activated.
Where are you going there, J2? I guess that way might work. Hey, you made it.
Poker somewhere.
Man, I wish I could change perk decks halfway through. It'd be perfect for this.
I don't feel like going the ramp.
Okay.
So I'll go ahead and spend 40 seconds picking up unlock. It's not like we have to worry about anything. Clover AI, holy fuck. They need to improve you. It's like every AI has their own individual features, and Clover is, I have no fucking idea what's going on. That's her.
Guess what? There's another window. And this one has bars.
Well, yeah, I know this escape has these two metal doors. That's why I, this is suggested things that don't exist. This is much closer to the van.
Run to freedom! I'll trundle to freedom, thank you very much.
See all those other 20 enemies? We got them out of position.
There you go.
Now, we know Day 3 doesn't have an escape because that's a helicopter ride, and we've never had any helicopter escapes before.
Well, it turns out the FBI are escorting the Mendozas out of the country. Maybe they have a deal, maybe they don't. Frankly, I don't give a crap whether they're renditioning them or whatever. All the heads are on that bus, money and all. Get the money, eliminate the Mendoza top guys, and end this story.
Yeah, she's new to the game, still a scrub. She's learning the ropes, getting used to the mask by bashing her face into walls and getting shot.
Hawkshood initialized.
Right, chick dig scars.
Actually, Crusader Kings 2 proves that to be incorrect, although it does give you prestige.
I'm not gonna trust Paradox Interactive as the leading fucking authority on the matter.
There we go. Nice shooting, boys. Let's get the fuck out of here.
No, not armored units.
400% accuracy, Grimith, my god.
One shot, four kills. Crew hit accuracy, 166%.
I shot twice. One took out two people, and I think the second one just whiffed. Get away from my levels, unfortunately. There we go.
Heavy mill.
Neat.
Yes, that's what they all say about heavy metal.
Neat. Neat.